Good morning, Steamtown. Thank you for being here this morning. Today is the last day of our sermon series, Jesus Wins. And today we're going to be talking about the second coming of Christ. So let's worship together. So I'm going to ask you right now to pull out your phone and just text somebody who you often sit next to, or just somebody who you might often say hey to at church, just to reach out, even though we aren't able to actually rub shoulders with each other, but just to encourage one another in Christ. Let's continue worshiping.
Come behold the wondrous mystery in the dawning.